you know, we love art. So here we are today at Karen Village to hopefully get some art inspiration and meet and talk to Kenyan artists. Come along with us. I wish we had more than 24 hours in a day. But anyway, keep it locked in and maybe, hopefully, we'll surprise you with a part two and you'll get to learn more about Karen Village and what they do.
Mm-hmm.